The type of cameraman that pull up on you. That pull up on you with your neighborhood in the red zone.
Boy, DMV, Hoods and News, who the fuck I got right here, man?
Freddy Allen's on Smaggy, you know what the fuck it is.
Smaggy, man, big fan of the music, man, big fan, man, whole time, man. I had to come out here, man. The first and foremost, man, tell me where the fuck we at, man.
We're in the cruddy right now.
Live from the motherfucking dice,
and
though, man.
Niggas come around here,
man, hell yeah, man. So, I mean, yeah, man. Shit, man. I mean, tell me your experiences growing up around here, man. You know what I'm saying?
Shit, everyday life, man. We thugging, you hear me?
Shit, thugging, man.
Can't say too much for the people, but they know what it is, man. Yeah, okay.
Facts, man. Whole time, man. So, I mean, I be the whole time, man. I mean, I see you doing numbers on the rap shit, man. Hitting 10, 15, 20K. You know what I'm saying? Everything like that, man. So you doing a little something, man. I mean, whole time, man. Really, for real, we're making big moves out here, man. So whole time, man. I mean, tell me how you started rapping and everything like that, man.
I started rapping like about 3 years ago, you hear me? You know, motherfucking island boy and shit like that.
Mm-hmm.
Then we got what? Credit, you hear me?
Yeah.
I own this shit straight credit. Niggas turn boys
to
men, you hear me?
Kill.
I'm telling you, it's how it is, about 2 years,
though. So, man, whole time, introduce the whole team, man, if you want to, man, you know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
You already know who this is.
Like that, man. Shout out like that, man, for having these motherfuckers, telling these motherfuckers to stop snitching on Twitter and shit, man. No bullshit, man.
My nigga, ho-ho. My artist, my artist is about to drop, you hear me? Dropping Cruddy Murder, shit coming soon.
Not a robber, you put a 10 in front of him, I'm gonna drop him. You hear me?
Okay.
Shit, cover
soul. My nigga
Shank
right in 2-0. Yeah.
2-0. Hey, Shank, tell him about real life situation, Shank.
We ain't talking about nothing.
We ain't copping to nothing.
Taking a few for trial.
Yeah. Right
now. Facts, man. Facts. Whole time, man. Who we got right here,
I'm
man?
I'm Marlo.
Yeah, you know I'm my old back, man.
He just cooling, man. He in a cut, man. Whole time.
Nasty right here. You hear me?
My little homie's smoking his cruddy. You hear me?
We got sneaky shooters in the cut over there, though.
Kill, man.
My cruddy over there.
Go
right there.
Yeah. Oh, time, though.
Right now, we just smoking a little pressure.
Oh, time, man.
If it's pressure, then let me know.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Let it go.
Oh, time. Nice, man. So, time, man. Shoot, man. So, I mean, just tell me about, like, all the, you know what I'm saying? Who influenced you, man? Because you seem like you got kind of a more of a you know what I'm saying, like a struggle type of rap, man. We don't hear a lot of that in the city no more, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody want to be like everybody else, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know,
real, no rappers.
Real life situation.
Real life situation, right? Yeah.
I'm talking about like
a
15 niggas a day. It's like 8 niggas a mob.
What he saying?
Yeah. Kill, man.
Shit, I'm talking about niggas over that jail.
Free all my cruddies, man.
Rest in peace, OG too, bro. I'm with OG.
Facts, man. Motherfucking facts, man. Whole time, man. So, man. So, whole time, man. Coming up and shit. Coming up and shit, though, man. I mean. Motherfucker. Man. Hold up, I got this motherfucking beat. Somebody, man, fuck that shit. Anyway, man, yeah, man, just coming up and shit like that, man. I mean, everybody, just tell me this, like, just the whole lifelong experiences, man. How, I mean, just like, just being around here, man. We live right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Just, man, what's been going on around here, man, since, like, you know what I'm saying, since you've been in youth and shit.
Shit's going on, you can't even talk about it.
Man, we've been on that bullshit. That's it.
Trying to get rich on that
bullshit.
Kill,
you know,
man.
You fucking with the real, I mean.
Ain't too much. Oh,
Yeah, that shit though.
Man. It's the whole time, man. Shit, man. Since we live in the trenches, man. I mean, tell me some wild, funny ass motherfucking stories, man. Just having around here, like funny stories. Nothing to get nobody hemmed up, no hot shit, nothing like that. But just some crazy ass stories around this motherfucker. Yeah, I know y'all got some stories around here, man.
Shit is the big.
Shit
is
the
big.
Shit, man.
The real trenches.
Best story though.
I don't know about
funny is this guy right here. I'm talking about 12 nothing, Shanker. That's my highlight of the year. Let that man out this gate, yeah. I'm talking about taking consecutive L's.
So a lot of people.
Yeah. That's my
only
fuck.
Only thing Zoom, my dog came home.
Hey, hold on, get the camera, like turn around
and get the neighborhood known. Oh, yeah. They don't
see too many
OGs,
like we do got a few of them, but guess what? The block left
the
us, it's just us.
It's
smacking.
Yeah, you
hit
me.
Yeah.
Oh, young niggas out here,
done it.
Bro,
I'm down third.
Oh,
time shit, man. It's the whole time. I mean, any other
artists
you fuck with out here, or anybody like you fucking with in the whole DC area?
I'm fucking
with
OG. Mm-hmm.
3M Long. I'm fucking with 3M Long, bro.
That's it.
I'm fucking with the real young niggas.
That's, yeah, it's a couple real niggas everywhere in the city.
I'm fucking with
whoever. Yeah, that's it. No fabricated, fuck this rap shit. We're in the streets for real. Yeah, we doing this shit to get out the hood. You give a fuck about this rap shit for real, yeah.
Oh, it's time, man. Shay Bay.
Man, I rock
with
the
remote,
man.
Sick will hit the fan, though.
Yeah, I already know.
I'm taking any features with anybody. That's how I let me. I ain't gonna lie, I'm really in the trenches for real, yeah.
Facts, man. Any next big moves, like, you know, if you looking at MTV, BET, man, because I think you really got the motherfucking potential.
Yeah.
Like, to make it big, like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Man, we gonna be stand up.
Like,
man.
World star moves, anything,
yeah,
man.
You about to top of World Star 2, coming soon, Paulo.
Everything we doing, man, we doing this shit right, we gonna do it. We ain't rushing nothing, we put this shit out the mud, really getting out the breezeway. Let them know that, don't want nothing free, man.
We'll take everything.
Don't want nothing free, man.
Give my whole time, man.
You got like 30 days. My man come home, we shoot at night and shit.
Yeah, my man about to touch down though. Stay tuned up. Too good. Man about to touch down. Stay tuned.
Facts, man. Facts. Hold tight, man. So yeah, man. So I mean, tell me about the next project. Like, what's the next mixtape coming out soon, man?
Shit, we probably about to drop in like 3 more months.
3 more months?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, what's currently out right now though? Like, what do what it got?
I got about 5, 4 videos.
We could drop. Hold up, tell me we could drop a mixtape if we want today.
You can drop a mixtape right now, but yeah,
you can work
it the right way, bro. This type of smack, you don't like that on. Pictures,
you want to see
all that shit,
we got Hot Jelly
Good.
Cutty Allen,
I would comment. Please, Cutty Allen, drop my OG face.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucking, I got the
Pray For Him
freestyle on there.
38
baby. And fuck, I was like,
all of them doing good numbers,
yeah,
too,
all
man.
Yeah,
on there, this type of
smacky.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna see that shit, man.
Yeah, my, you got me and Murder Single coming.
Yeah,
on.
They coming soon.
Guess what,
it's
on that North East
of
the
Torch.
Yeah, it's coming.
Step Riding and Torch shit coming soon. You on there. Credit on it,
like that on it, Smacky on it, Nolo on it. You hear me? Yeah. You hear me? The music right here. And that shit straight
on. My man coming soon.
Coming soon.
You gonna pop him out.
Oh, you'll come out with some with the rap shit, man.
Shout out to my nigga.
You see what I be out here though. I just traveling with my man.
Shout out to
that's all.
Shout out Keys and T-Money.
Yeah. The last stand of the Dice Gang. They know what Dice Gang do. They know
Brando, free Wong.
Free my nigga Brando Wong.
Free the
man.
Real. Free yeah, the karate. Real. Free the karate, you know.
Very
man.
Keep
them good men out the hole too, man. You in it. Free them demons, man.
Yeah.
Straight demons.
Those fish, baby. Oh yeah, how you get the name Smaggy, man?
Hello. I got the name Smaggy.
What it like? What it go? What it go?
I ain't even plucked up. I was in like ninth grade and shit with my man Butter.
The OGs, man.
My man Butter, man. We coming up with names and shit. So he like, man, you say, I'm Smaggy.
Want
so
your shot?
Like, yeah, you Smaggy Chan. Shit, been Smacky Chan, like, he can speak for himself, and I smack the shit out of my father. That's why.
Oh, God,
straight fat, man. Straight fat.
Oh,
shit, fabricated,
man. None of this shit. Shit, man, whole time. So it was the term of Cretty Island come from, man. You know what I'm saying? We laughing at the Dice. Is that the neighborhood new name or that's just the aliens? You know what I'm saying?
Struggle, man.
They gave us that name. Oh, time, man. So, man, we right here.
Let it go. Stressing and let it go.
Hey, a lot of pressure going on.
Yeah, man, I can tell, man. I got some good ass gas. Ain't no motherfucking bush over here. I tell that for a fact.
They know.
Huh? Nah, I don't smoke, but I used to though, man. I can tell. I'm probably getting high on content right now, like shit though.
Niggas know where the pressure is in the city.
Yeah, we coming up. We straight up in a minute. After this, y'all, guess what? Y'all gonna see it's gonna be straight up with our pressure after this. And we coming for promoters, DJs, all that.
Oh yeah, hey.
Slots, all that.
They gonna stop playing our shit in these clubs too.
Oh yeah.
Or we gonna start shutting them down.
I ain't saying nothing. What's gonna happen though.
You know what I'm saying?
But these DJs gonna stop playing our shit.
Hey, guess what? Don't get it twisted. We ain't on no gas and shit. We got shit for the bitches and all that.
Yeah.
We putting them knocks out of our pocket and we paying for that shit. Yeah,
we got shit for that thing. What
want nothing for you. We trying to pay you. Guess what? If you got what we need, what we trying to get, we paying for that shit. We gonna see you at the top.
But don't think we sweet when we say we trying to pay. Don't think niggas sweet, you hear me?
Right.
How we can play, we can take that shit, you hear me? The bullshit.
Okay, man. So hold time. Any next videos? Another video that's gonna come out?
We got a video. We about to shoot the realest. Yeah, I don't know. We just wanna know that.
Who shooting the video?
Shit, I be fucking with. We got my video. Man, we fucking with whoever's video, man. Whoever.
Oh, and you know we got these two.
Shout out, motherfucker.
Shout out, Clip Stars.
Shout out, Clip.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, shout out all of them.
So my favorite song from you was "How We Coming" and stuff like that, man. That was probably my favorite song. I heard all your shit. shit. All your shit dope. Don't get that shit twisted. But How I Come was probably my favorite joint to the point I had to post it. Cause like, it was so motherfucking real. It was like, you know what I'm saying? Like, not, yeah, it was like the whole time, like how, like, it was like, I basically compared, I wasn't comparing you to Boosie, but I'm saying as far as the message was some real shit, like some Boosie-like shit though, you know what I'm saying? So it was like, where did you come up? Like, how did you come up with that song? You ain't like that, because like that ripped that motherfucker too, you know what I'm saying?
We just, man, we really just write a verse, write a hook.
I just speak. Shit come from the heart, man. Yeah. I don't know how I did it. Shit came from the heart. That's how I feel.
That's basically sound. It sound like
all our music
two ways. Either saying it or done it.
Facts, motherfucker. Facts, and that's exactly what it sound like, man. It sound like real life, like real life experiences. Know what I'm saying?
That ain't even his shit yet.
You said they ain't hit shit.
They ain't hit that shit.
They ain't hit that shit.
They ain't hit nothing yet.
Just sewing them up. Nothing. We just trying to stay tuned, man.
I just got to keep watching. Y'all gonna watch the grind.
Stay down.
My man smacking him, drop a mixtape. Yeah, you gonna put that shit together, though. That shit gonna be official.
Right. Fact. So it's gonna be a whole Cruddy Island like mixtape.
Yeah, we got a Cruddy Island project by the drop Raleigh.
After the tour,
yeah, we got Cruddy Island.
30 days.
We're gonna hosting it.
Definitely, man.
Shit, man. About 15 original jokes on there. Original. All original jokes.
I
don't
know.
No
covers.
I had about 12 songs
on there.
Right. Exactly, man.
I've been burning, we get back in that booth again, yeah.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. Whole time.
Niggas don't belong in the studio unless they pulling up. Yeah.
Shit, man. So I mean, anybody, man, before we wrap this joint up, man, anybody got some bars, anybody want some, you know what I'm saying, spit, I don't care if you don't even rap, man, just say some shit, you know what I'm saying?
Hello. Give us up,
snack. Oh, just give us a sample for something that's coming up.
Hey, that's why you're recording. Just give them that real shit one time. That real shit. You don't know where it's coming from.
That's what I did. What's the name? I swear I don't trust the soul, never know who won't fold. That shit ain't in the blood, that's how you're dissing up that road. Had my nigga spray your block, I asked him out, that's six like so. These clips they long, it's been a road, so play a role. If I love you, I swear you can get my last. Won't leave shit in the past, see if Vic got touch his ass. Had to tell my niggas cooler to stop robbing with no mask. We gon' give it a sequel when we coming for your stash. The fuck nigga kill Dame, we gon' make a fell out pain. Never shoot off the roof, walk down and clear the same. Sneak this one on the trap, when we put everything. We gon' I'ma bring my old team, white chop, clear the same of what I mean. Cruddy.
Fact. Nobody else got anything else, man? The whole thing, man.
This
you know what
I'm saying? This
you say that's enough. That's a sample.
Wait for the EP.
Hold on.
How the fuck he make it? Fat Rodney, he always make it. Get him.
He's right there.
You feel me?
All time cool with this shit, man.
Tell him
what's coming soon,
Fat
Rodney. We ain't Adam P's. Yeah. Nah, they know
if
this is
the tour
coming, though, man.
Yo, we ain't seen this. Hey, I want y'all to take me with Chucky's hand, man. Hey, never know who won't
go. How a chicken eat a chicken. Try to get this in the camera, man. We back to travel for a minute, but we all been rapping for a minute.
We really dropped the block. Shit, really. Shit real.
Right here, man. It's the whole time, man. Yeah, man, we gonna go right here. Any shout outs, anything. Anybody, first and foremost, where can they follow you, man? Where they can follow you and everything like that, man?
Twitter_SnackyTime.
Fact.
Follow him.
Real life. Man, tell him I shot with us. The price really right, man.
That shit for real. You niggas rapping about this shit.
You can't really follow me. I don't even want you to follow me. You gotta go ahead and get it. You hear me?
Right.
Put your 10 toes down and, you know, just wait for the same. Rapper for a minute, travel for a minute. 9/11. Northeast of the Torch.
Fat Rodney.
Talk about so real, man.
Oh, what's up?
Count
on
trigger,
feed
trigger.
Old time, man. Hey, motherfucker, facts, man. So we're going to wrap this up right here. Any last things? Any words of advice to the youth, man? Facts, like shit though, man. It's your boy DMV Hudson News. We gone.